Alright guys, so we are done with the describe command. Now it makes your life very easy when you want to query the data, because earlier when I mentioned in real time you might have a table with a lot of columns. In that case you need a way to just look at the column names, and describe is your easiest way to find the column names. So now guys, we have some operators in Oracle SQL. What are those operators? All these operators actually help you to quickly work with the data inside the database. Now what are these operators? Let us look at each operator one by one. Very simple guys, you don't need to get scared of the number of operators. Only if you practice it one time, it's just a cakewalk. It's simple English sentences. So operators in SQL. Let us look at different operators in SQL. So the first one is arithmetic operators. Plus, minus, and then you will have multiply. Where is this? Multiply and divide. Right now these are the arithmetic operators that we have inside the Oracle database. Nothing but it will do the arithmetic operations for you. And then we have comparison operators. What are the comparison operators? Nothing but equal to, less than, greater than, greater than equal to, and less than equal to. And we also have not equal to, or this one. Don't worry, we'll be looking at every operator one by one. Okay, we have another type of operator called as like operator. That means you will be comparing the strings inside the database. Okay, so there are two type, I mean technically one like operator, like, and then you have two characters in this one. I know for most of you it might be going bounce for now, but don't worry, it's percent and underscore.